You guys know why we only have the normal skeleton hoodie instead of the cyborg skeleton purple hoodie? Many players think that they replaced it with the original skeleton hoodie because the actual purple one is broken at the moment. So, we have the original hoodie, and do you guys prefer it? Be sure to let me know.